Another thing that's very useful to note is how to delete a job. From the jobs list here, all I need to do is swipe over the amount and the delete button comes up for me. In the next tutorial, I'll show you how to create a job for a group of people.